Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic, the Monkees star Michael Nesmith. Nesmith dies at 78. So let's get started. Michael Nesmith, a singer, a songwriter known for his time as a Green Wall, a head-raising member of the Monkees, has died. He was 78. Nesmith died on Friday of natural causes. Rolling Stone reported, with infinite love, we announce that Michael Nesmith has passed away this morning in his home. Surrounded by family peacefully and of natural causes, his family told the outlet in a statement, we ask that you respect our privacy at the time, and we thank you for the love and light that all of you have shown him and us. A native of Texas, Nesmith wrote many popular songs for the Canadian pop rock group, including Mary Mary, Circle, Sky, Listen to the Band, and The Girl I Know Somewhere. He also had a 1970 hit on his own with Jenny, which he recorded with his boss Monkees Project, the first national band. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.